some stickers. So, this video is not planned out at all. Well, none of my videos are. But I've been trying to work on that. But, like, I was literally about to get in bed. Like, that's why my bed is a mess.
Store, like y'all are not gonna believe the bags that I found. I mean, they're not like amazing, but they're like
although I got these bags, but who cares? Hey, my teeth be looking extra white on camera. I mean, they white in person, but not this white. The camera be having you looking good. The camera is deceiving, okay? So make sure if you're talking to somebody on the video or I'm sending pictures, make sure you see them in person because that camera is deceiving, honey. To the thrift store all the time and not putting the work that I need to. I really need to get that together. And I've been working on waking up early. But the problem with waking up early is I go to sleep. Like, I wake up. Okay, I go to sleep. I try to go to sleep early. But, like, right now it's almost 1 o'clock. I should have been asleep by 12 at the latest. So I wake up at, like, 8. And I'm like, oh, I'm good. I got all this energy and everything, and then 1 o'clock come and like I cannot keep my eyes open, and then I can't take little bitty naps. My naps be like 3 and 4 hours. Like, that defeats the purpose of getting up early, sleeping for that long. So I'm really in a battle with myself. Why are my hands so red? Whatever. But I'm trying to get my life together. Like, I want to wake up early. I want to exercise. My fingers are so long. I want to wake up early. I want to exercise. I want to eat healthy and make money. You know what I'm saying? And travel. Like, is that so hard to ask? Is that so hard to ask? I don't understand why I can't do that. I just want to do that. I don't want to do nothing else. Ridiculous. That's what I'm really working on. Trying to get that together. I really need to, like, make out a schedule. If I have a set schedule, like, go thrifting on this day, list items on eBay and Poshmark on these days, do shipping on these days, like, and then time out my day, then that probably would be easier. But then again, I'm not good with following schedules. Like, I just need to start doing stuff that I don't like doing. Like, I feel like we have to do what we don't want to do now so that we can get where we want to be in life. You know what I'm saying? It only makes sense, right? And every single day should be a day towards your goals in life, you know? You should be doing something every day to accomplish your goals. So that's another thing that I'm working on. And what else do I got going on? I don't know. Like, I haven't been down, but, like, I never get down and depressed, but, like, I will get mad at myself for not doing the things that I know that I need to do and not being in a place that I should be at, you know what I'm saying? Just from being lazy the years before. Because every decision that we've made brings us to the moment that we're in now, you know what I'm saying? So now it's just time to start making smarter and wiser decisions to get me into the place that I want to be, you know? Because just talking about where you want to be is not going to get you there. You have to actually take the steps and the actions, you know, to get you to that next level. So that's what I'm working on now. I don't know. I've been thinking about starting another channel. Like, I'm going to have like 10,000 channels with 1,000 subscribers each. Actually, man, my teeth is blinging. Bling, bling. Every time I come around the city, bling, bling. My teeth all white and pearly, bling, bling. I think it's the light, though. Bouncing off my teeth. But anyway, I'm thinking about, well, actually, y'all know I got the 2 channels, right? I'm thinking about keeping the ASMR Nina Eats channel, the one I just eat and don't talk, and then Nixon, is that what they say? Getting rid of the be in chat with Nina, because like I said, I don't talk a lot, so whatever I say over here, I would kind of be repeating over there. And I don't want to be redundant. I like that word, so that's why I say it a lot. Redundant. But, so, I'm thinking about possibly. Why can't I say possibly tonight? Like, I've messed up. I think it was probably and possibly. Like, I cannot say those words tonight. I'm not understanding what's going on. But I'm thinking maybe we can, or we can do an eating channel. I've seen that before, like couples eating and talking and stuff. But see, he not really into eating all the bad stuff that I eat. Like, he be looking at me like, why you eating all that mess? Like, he likes to work out and kind of be a little healthy and, you know. So, I don't know. It's just thoughts, y'all. There's nothing written in stone. Just ideas, different ideas. I really do want to vlog, though. But that means I would have to start leaving the house. Get up and do something every day. That would be cool. I don't know. I'm probably the most indecisive YouTuber you guys have ever seen. Ever in life. I just don't know what I want to do, y'all. I just don't want to be bored in whatever it is I do. I think that's why every time I see a shiny object, I run to it. Like, ooh, I want to try this. Ooh, I want to try that. But I'm trying to pick like one thing and stick with it. Or, well, the one thing is definitely YouTube. So I don't mind having a couple different channels. That doesn't bother me. Or we could do a workout channel, a couples workout channel. I don't know. I'm just talking out loud and thinking all over the place. Who knows? He might not even want to be on camera with me and my crazy self. I don't know. Me and my friend, we shall see what we will do. Who knows? But that should be interesting. Get about the four corners of this place. I don't know. I'll think about it. But I think I'm pretty much done rambling. Oh, it's warm outside, y'all. I mean, it ain't hot, but it's warm. It's like, I could wear a hoodie outside warm, and I don't need to put a coat on. So I'm satisfied with that. But, see, I be tricking myself. Like, oh, I like it here. I can stay until October hits. Or sometime November. It won't get cold until November. And I'm like, dang it. I should have left a long time ago. But I still don't want to try to go anywhere until I can get my YouTube channels to grow. Because I don't want to have to worry about actually finding a job. Like, I really think I would go crazy right now if I had to go get a job. So I pray, Lord, please don't make me have to go back to work. Because I don't want to have to cuss at nobody. I don't know, like, I think me having to sit somewhere for 8 or 12 hours right now would drive me insane, because like even before I quit working back in August, I was still free, you know what I'm saying, with my last job, which I don't feel like doing because I miss my friend, and because I just don't feel like dealing with mentally ill people because it's stressful and your life can be in danger at any moment. So I was free with that, and then I quit in August, so it's coming up on, you know, next August will be a year, or this August will be a year that I've been free, like paying my bills on my own without a job. So I just want to keep that going, because if I have to go and somebody tells me what to do, I might just go crazy. Like, you go do it. I'm not doing nothing you say. I know I have a problem. I really do. I'm sorry. I don't know. And then I can't go nowhere and be on my feet no more. I was at the thrift store for 8 hours on Friday because my son didn't have school. My ankles were so swollen. They were fat. And they hurt so bad. My body hurt so bad. When I got home, like, all I could do was drink wine and go to sleep. Because it hurt so bad. I was just like, this is ridiculous. Why would that loud noise have to go by while I'm making a video? For real. I don't know if y'all can hear that stuff. I always say something. And then when I edit it,